What's up, you guys? It's Graham here. To a total of about $13.4 million, the entire stock market is acting as though it's been flipped upside down and nothing makes sense. Investing before the age of 40. So no surprise, investing, reading up on investments. 2016, I started this channel to share my excitement towards saving money, personal finance, investing, real estate, and credit cards.
In the last episode, we spoke about Andrei Cic, so after you watch this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and go and check the other videos. And with that being said, let's get into it. As a 30-year-old real estate agent and investor, Graham started working in real estate shortly after turning 18. With over $120 million in real estate sales since 2008, he created his YouTube channel to share with us successes, failures, and experiences in real estate industry and to support others who are thinking of getting into this business. So, from 2017 till today, Graham has a steady increase in ad revenue. As you can see here in this chart, from just a few dollars a day, to days where he's making up to $8,000 to $10,000. From year to year, his income increases exponentially. When we watch just the numbers, it's easy to forget the huge work that Graham is putting in his channel. The amount of time, effort, research, create, and edit this amount of content is astonishing. Graham's determination for success is unbelievable. Graham Stefan on this channel has almost 3 million subscribers now when I'm recording this video. Probably this will be different when you watch this video. So he has 597 uploads and created his channel in 2016. He has 597 reasons to be a millionaire. If you think that is all, well, it's not. Because some of the big YouTubers that understand the math behind the ad revenue will do this. Actually, first YouTube channel of Graham was this one, the Graham Stefan Show, that he created back in 2013 with another 295 uploads on this channel. If you think this is a lot, well, he's growing exponentially, because in 2020 he created another channel named The Iced Coffee Hour. Over 44 uploads over here as well, and they made it now around $46,000.
Iced Coffee Hour, my name is Blau, and so far the podcast has made $46,000.
That was great.
Wow, that was so good.
Best one yet.
Yes.
I'm trying, guys.
Thank you for that.
Thank you so much for coming on today.
And in 2021, he has a collaboration channel with Andrei Cic, with Meet Kevin, with Financial Education Jeremy. The channel is Millennial Money. They only had three uploads till now. This is more like a podcast show. So, because Graham understood the YouTube algorithm and how profitable can be, he decided to expand and create more channels. I can definitely say he's a smart guy. Well, if you think it's easy, it's not. He has around 936 video uploads. A lot of hard work behind these uploads. And he was consistent during many years. Instead of being just a YouTube content consumer, he became a YouTube creator. For many reasons and for many years, I'm a YouTube consumer. And now it's time for me to become a YouTube creator. It's way more productive to be on the other side. I'm 35 years old and it took me many years to make this decision to create this YouTube channel. The moment of uploading this video, my channel has 5 subscribers. 5. And to be honest, it's like speaking to myself. Nobody's watching my channel, but if I will be consistent, in a few years, someone will see this video as well. So, leave a comment with how many subscribers I have in the moment you watch this video. And of course, don't forget to subscribe as well. I study enough of successful people and I believe I can become successful too. I'm 35 of age and not ashamed that I'm even learning from kids with 17 years of age. The new generation of kids learn and keep up with new technologies much faster than me. By making this video about Gram, definitely I learned something that I can use in my life and lots of things that will help me with this channel. I might need to make more than 100 videos for me to even get my first 1000 subscribers. But no matter what, I won't give up. I don't have a choice here. Either I will create a successful channel or I will die trying. I'm making these videos about these YouTubers because I have a lot in common with them. I'm sure one day I will look back to this video and to see where and how everything started. Shortly, I will tell you 5 things that I learned from Grant Stefan. Number 1. It's very important to overcome my fears. For me now in the beginning of this channel, I have the fear of showing my face on the camera. As you can see here, Graham had the same issue in the beginning of his channel.
I really hope this video is helpful because if I saw a video like this 5 years ago before I started making videos, it would just get me so excited to film everything I possibly could. And if you're anything like me and you think you don't have what it takes to make YouTube videos, I want to tell you that's absolutely best and you could do it. And if you don't believe me when I say that, I literally posted on Reddit 5 years ago that I don't have the personality or charisma to start my own channel. I'm not the type that would do well in front of the camera. That was me over 5 years ago, and a lot can change. Everything you need to learn is already on YouTube for free, and if you don't know something, it's as easy as one search away. My content is far from perfect. I make mistakes. I'm human.
Second, be determined. To be able to upload over 900 videos on YouTube, Graham had a lot of determination. So I really need this if I want to have success with this channel. Third, work a lot on my thumbnails and titles. I need to plan and diversify as Graham did. Fourth, think about YouTube like a business. And fifth, if I ever make an income from this channel, I will definitely invest in myself a lot and in this channel. That's it for today. Thank you and see you in the next one. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button.